Do you feel like Roe v. Wade was constitutional in the first place?
I don't care about the Constitution, to be completely honest. I really don't care. I think that what we need to be doing is voting based on this, not having the Supreme Court making decisions about an old-ass document. I don't care.